Clinton rape victim Juanita Broaddrick blasts libs who believe Roy Moore's accusers but not her. Back in 1970, Roy Moore was accused for sexually abusing young girls. The same year, Bill Clinton was accused for sexually assaulting a woman. Now she claims that everyone talks about Moore's case but no one really cared about hers. The Democrat and establishment Republicans felt threatened by the fact that Alabama voters made their voice heard and they chose the former state Supreme Court Chief Justice Roy Moore to be their nominee in the special election to fill the Jeff Sessions Senate seat. According to our source, Conservative 101, the anti-Moore forces have been spreading this horrible story about Moore sexually abusing young teenage girls in 1970, and of course the liberal media has bought into this narrative. So the Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell has called on Roy Moore to end his candidacy. At the same time, the media did nothing when the former Democratic President Bill Clinton was accused of sexual assault and rape during the 1970s and 1980s. Imagine being molested by an older man. Then that man denies ever doing it and then goes on and gets elected to United States Senate. What kind of message does that send to young girls everywhere? And men to all the men who abuse women? The liberal comedian Chelsea Handler said about Roy Moore. This happened to Juanita Broaddrick when she was allegedly raped by Bill Clinton in 1978. I hope that they finally get what is due to them up, she said in an interview. You know, that is why I was so enraged yesterday when Chelsea Handler tweeted what she did, and why I came back and tweeted what I did. You know, she supported my abusers in the 2016 presidential race. And I wanted it to say to her, I matter too. All victims matter. It doesn't matter if you are a Democrat or Republican, if you are straight or if you are a gay, or if you believe in God or not, we all have the right to be believed. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.